When Donald Trump unleashed a violent mob to seize the U.S. Capitol and hold power, Republican senators did what they always do, hid. As Trump's bloodthirsty army screamed, "Hang Mike Pence," these senators were muted in fear, just like always. As Trump's shock troops beat a police officer to death on the steps of the Capitol, they knew who ordered the assault, and they stayed silent, just like always. They knew the moment the neo-Nazis, alt-right militia groups, white supremacists, and Trump fanatics stormed the Capitol, they were under attack from their own voters. They know Trump is guilty, which is why they'll protect Trump on impeachment, serve him, obey him, bow down to him, just like always.
The Lincoln Project is responsible for the content of this advertising. Thank you.